This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm here with Mitchell Edwards, and tonight we begin with Game 5 of the 2014 Stanley Cup playoffs. The series has been ridiculously tight, now heading into the contest. The Kings and the Rangers have played 4 games in this 2014 Stanley Cup final. 3 of them have been decided by 1 goal, with 2 of those contests needing overtime. A win in game number 5 will give the Kings their second cup in 3 years. Now tied at 1 in the second period, the Rangers shorthanded Brian Goldenhill, Bruce Dagg, and Woodishaw, who throws it over Jonathan Cook's shoulder. Then, Marion Gabbert jams in his 14th for the playoffs. We are tied at 2, and we are headed to overtime for the third time in the series. Rangers on the power play. Ryan McDonough is going to pump one off Stokes. They're close ending it.
To Clifford.
Just over 5 minutes left, Tyler Toffoli with a shot. Alex Martinez is there for the rebound, and that's it. He scores. Martinez ends it in double OT of the game tie. To the Kings, their second Stanley Cup in 3 years.
For the Los Angeles Kings!
What a game and what a series. The Kings have little Stanley Cup championship dynasty in the making. Well, that's going to do it for me. Thanks.